Bridge of the Normandy. I just did a couple of side missions. And now we are going to find Dr. Liara Tassoni. Okay. Guess we're going to level up a little bit first. What was that? I need my electronics higher. Doing that. I don't have any in there. Damn, I've been slacking. Alright, we'll do that. I want to see if it'll tell me the actual planet I'm supposed to. Oh, hey. I didn't even realize these. But first, yeah, we'll find Liara. Okay. Artemis Tau Cluster. That's what I'm at, I believe. Yeah, Artemis Tower. I just started with Athens because I think I remember it being here somewhere. We'll find out the theme, you know, but I don't know. I don't know if you could hear an echo from my phone that whole time. If you could, I'm sorry. Just rookie moves, man. In fact, rookie. Well, that's all of those planets. Think about how fast you'd have to be going to do it in hours, even. Like, that's crazy fast, I guess. If this ever gets viewed, I would like to be actually in the comments, because that would be awesome. Like, tell me how fast actually we would have to be going.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
This route's a no-go. They have height and cover.
I don't think we can take that strong point head on.
Get penis-y, kid. This guy isn't super happy about Ashley being here. This is just so. I know she's from another unit. I don't know how she acts. I mean, I don't really have an opportunity to lead her service file, I don't think. I was really just concentrating on soldier, intimidate, inspector training, and electronics. But now I don't even know what level. I'm level 5. So I guess it's time to, you know, maybe start evening it out and whatnot. See, I'm glad I don't have a camera yet. You guys be seeing all my weird hand movements I'm doing. Mansplaining my shit. This, I don't know, honestly, TBH, maybe like 5 times, like all the way through. So, I've always gone to both builds. go, fellas. One more tank rack. Usually the wolves don't get out of the boat, but here we go. Oh shit. So I'll shoot a whole bunch and then throw a grenade. Because on every other game I have ever played, the button that is in the square or X position or whatever, depending on the console, that's the reload button. Yeah. is streaming with tears in his eyes. You guys see that? Nobody saw that. But damn. Damn. Let's fall back on the wheel.
Damn it.
You see that shit? That tank hit me in the balls. Oof. Oh, man. F-A-F-O, right? I fucked around and found out. Yes, that's a good spot. days. Jeez. I died, what, two times trying to get past that?
Spin over the side.
Readjusting my headset right quick.
Tiles in those holes remind me of a bathroom floor.
Wait, is this the elevator we just got off? No. Yes. Who knows? No, because we're going down. Makes me feel like...
Can you hear me out there? I'm trapped. I need help.
Quit shouting. This place is crawling with Geth.
Sorry, I am a little... Look, my name is Dr. Liara Tassoni. I am an archaeologist. Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
There's some kind of repulsion field in the way.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
I just realized that the sound is coming out of my TV and not my headphones. Give me one second. Okay, that actually sounds better that way than how I had it. There's less echo.
You shouldn't have been messing with technology you don't understand.
I wasn't going to let the Geth capture me. Besides, I know how it works. Mostly. There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.
I'll shoot him in the face.
Ready.
How did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
We blasted through with the mining laser.
Of course. Yes, that makes sense. Please, get me out of here before more Geth arrive. That button over there should shut down this containment field.
Hold on, Commander. Her mother's working with Saren. Can we trust her?
I am not my mother. I don't know why Benezia joined Saren. I don't want anything to do with that Turian bastard.
If she was with Saren, the Geth wouldn't be trying to kill her.
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on!
Is there another mining place?
I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Saren's looking for the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. He probably wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know...
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event. We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister.
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
Not much margin for error.
Surrender. Or don't. That would be more fun.
We don't have time to deal with this idiot. Charge!
I like your attitude.
Too close, Commander. 10 more seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
Sometimes Joker's a real ass. Just try to ignore him.
I see. It must be a human thing. I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander. But I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there, and not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to Saren.
What did Saren want with you? Do you know something about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the pro...
Appreciate it. Catch you on the next.